We are playing chess and this is the situation of the board. Who do you think is winning? Yeah, give. You can give up. Give your turn. So here's the thing. It's very important for you to win. At the same time, it's also sometimes important to lose and then learn from the loss. Anybody who becomes great at anything, whether it's chess, whether it's public speaking, whether it's any other game, nobody wins from the day one every single time. You learn, you master, you drill, you rehearse. Even with public speaking and presentations, even with communication, you have no idea how many times I gave a bad presentation, but I learned from it. So that's your turn? Okay. So game over now. Now you see.